come fly with me. Let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me. Let's fly away. Come fly with me. Let's float down.
Hi there, sir. Welcome to the contest. Hey. How are you doing tonight?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm well. Thank you for asking. Are you waiting for someone special?
Yeah. My girlfriend's joining me tonight.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah. Do you mind doing me a favor, though?
Of course. Whatever
do you mind
you
putting this ring in the dessert, giving it to the waiter?
Wow,
having
that's
him
beautiful.
Put it in there?
Yeah. It just melts my heart.
You like it?
Of course
okay.
I do.
All right.
I'll go give that to him right now.
Thank
away.
You.
I'm so sorry I'm late. Did you wait long?
Oh, no, I just got here.
Ugh, traffic was horrible. But anyways, how was your day?
It was good. How was yours?
Can we really afford this place? It looks really expensive.
Yeah, it's our 5-year anniversary. Anything for you. You've been the best girlfriend, Karen, to me.
Oh, I know. I can't believe we've been together for so long. It's so sweet of you to bring us here.
Yeah, I wanted to ask you a question. That's why I brought you here.
Yes?
Hello, mi amigos. My name is Rico. Your beloved servant for the evening.
Hi, Rico. Nice to meet you.
Oh, trust me, darling. The pleasure is all mine. How may I help you?
I was thinking
Excuse me. Killed me, actually. But before we begin, I can't stand to ignore this. Your eyes are so beautiful. They are like two sapphire gems that I've seen in my dreams.
Her eyes are brown.
Excuse me. But it's not just her eyes. Your skin is so soft. Like the finest silk from my homeland.
So, are we getting thirsty?
Yeah. How about some drinks?
Yeah, do you want to order some Merlot?
Sounds good.
Nice?
Of course, anything for a woman of your beauty. I will return!
He's so funny.
That was not funny. Kept on going like this with the, like the, what do you call that,
oh,
the napkin?
Oh, don't worry about
that
it.
That was not funny.
Tonight's just about us, right? Just you and me.
Yeah, but I wanted to ask you that question before
yes?
we got rudely interrupted by that.
Help! But I have returned with your beverages as you had requested. Here you are. See, this one is for you.
Thank you.
I made sure it was made especially for you. See, this is something I can't wrap my head around. I don't remember the last time I've seen a woman of your beauty. You are truly a wonder.
Oh, thank you. You're so sweet.
Yes, I know.
So, are you getting hungry?
Yes.
Do you want to order food?
Mm-hmm.
Can we order steaks, medium rare, please?
Yeah, okay. And for you, my love?
I think she'll have the same thing.
Yes.
Well, I will return.
Thanks. You think that guy's funny?
Oh, relax. He's just being nice.
What's up with the stupid brag thing? It's not nice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Are you listening to me?
What was that? I'm sorry. Go ahead.
I wanted to ask you this important question that I can't ask you
That's
because...
Nice.
Seriously, Karen. Again,
what?
It happened last week at the last restaurant with the
sorry.
Waiter and the week before that with the busboy.
Come on, it doesn't mean anything.
It obviously does. Why are you doing this every time we go
on,
out?
Relax. It doesn't mean anything. I love you.
You don't, clearly, if you looked at the busboy and then...
Excuse me. But your food is ready. Here.
Thanks.
And this, my love, is made especially for you.
No. Don't touch her. I'm getting sick of this. I don't know who you think you are.
Who am I?
Yeah, who are you?
Who am I?
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm...
It doesn't matter who you are, okay? I'll tell you who you are.
I'm not a flamboyant waiter like you.
Joseph, that's rude.
Why? Look at him.
I cannot believe what I am hearing.
Look at him.
You want to throw it down? Is that what you want to do? We'll throw it down right now, white boy.
You look like Fabio to me. Are you Fabio?
Fabio. How dare you talk about my brother, Fabio!
Oh, my brother's Fabio. Okay.
My brother Fabio died in the war fighting for my freedom.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear
you
that.
Think this is a joke?
Yeah.
You want to throw down?
Joseph!
That's it! I cannot stand to see you with him any longer. It's ridiculous. I cannot stand it. Can't you see that you belong with me, not him? They proved it to you. I went out and bought something with my own money! will you marry me?
Oh, Rico!
Oh, you make me feel so alive! From Studio 220, it's Tuesday morning! Ugh.